here we are, it's Sunday, the 22nd of September 2024. We're at Staples Park. This is what it's all about. Here we are celebrating everybody at level 7.
We're so, so excited to celebrate everybody's achievements for working so, so hard, and we're really looking forward to an amazing day.
Today is not about us. It's about our amazing learners. They have worked so hard. We are so proud. Today is level 7 graduation. We are here to celebrate their success.
So proud, it's amazing, and I didn't think I was ever going to get here. It was a lot of work, but I'm absolutely delighted.
The level 7, gosh, it's everything, and it's something that I didn't think would be possible. The support I got from the tutors and Laura and Chris was phenomenal.
I'm really, really proud because I've never did like Harvard referencing, didn't go to uni, been in teacher trade for 35 years. So obviously it wasn't an easy thing to do, but perseverance is everything. And yes, I think I'm out there in the industry and I know that I'm qualified and I know the work that I'm going to do is a good job.
The support's been amazing, patience, the making sure that we can help with anything I need.
No, I'm super proud about it. I'm really grateful that I got all the help to help me complete it.
It was a lot of work, but it was so worth it. I did have support and they were all on hand to answer questions, but it definitely isn't an easy process, but so worth it.
Really proud. I wanted to have the best qualification and knowledge that I could have to ensure all my clients had the best treatment.
They were there for me the whole way through. And I finally finished it, so with all their help, so thank you.
I got a lot of help with the theory. The practicals were amazing, they were really straightforward, and they gave you all the information.
A training was absolutely amazing. I don't even think I would say it was throughout my training, it's still after the training. Even coming back here, I've been doing training for about a year, but Chris, Laura and Sarah, they all still know you. And having A training, I had trained somewhere else before as well, just before I started A training. And the backup and the help you get and the way they teach you is so superior to anywhere else I've been. So you become a family and you still meet all the friends that you've met throughout your journey. And still, if I had to do any more courses, I'd still come back to A-training, it wouldn't go anywhere else.
I really want to make the industry safe, so I'm really happy that I've completed this and I'm ready for the regulations when they come in.
I just feel like I've reached the highest qualification I can possibly get. I don't feel like I have imposter syndrome anymore. So before I always felt, I don't think theory is the right word, but now I feel so proud to say to people, I'm level 7 qualified. It's the highest qualification you can get. So yeah, it's I think it's going to give me confidence, and I definitely it's going to give my clients and new clients confidence to use me as a practitioner.
This day has been a long time coming. So yeah, really happy.